Sally called when she got the word. She said, I suppose you heard about Alice. So I jumped to the window and looked outside, but I could hardly believe my eyes as that big limousine pulled out of Alice's drive. Oh, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't wanna know. But for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice.
Alice, who the hell is Alice?
24 years waiting for a chance to tell her how I feel and get a second glance. Now I've got to get used to that living next door to Alice.
Alice, who the hell is Alice?
Big limousine disappear.